Hi guys, today I'll be discussing another topic, and that is changing mixed numbers to improper fractions. So, changing mixed numbers to improper fractions. So, how are we going to do that? Sa pag-change ng mixed numbers to improper fraction, all you need to do is multiply the whole number to the denominator, and then after the answer, add it to the new numerator, and then that will be the new numerator. Okay? Do you understand? Ibig sabihin, para palitan o para i-change itong mixed number, sa improper fraction, ang dapat mo lang gawin ay i-multiply mo yung whole number sa denominator. Pagkatapos, kung ano man yung magiging product, i-add mo yung product doon sa old numerator. Pag na-add mo na, yun yung bagong numerator. Tapos, ang gagawin mo sa denominator, kukopyahin mo lang. Okay? So, it will be like this. Uunahin mo, that will be 2 times 3, yung sagot, plus yung denominator na 1, over kung ano man yung denominator niya na 3. So, final answer will be 2 times 3 is 6 plus 1 plus 1 is 7. So, 7 over 3. So, ang sagot ng 2 and 1 third sa improper fraction ay 7 over 3. Why improper? Because the numerator is bigger. Mas malaki yung numerator kaysa sa denominator. Numerator is bigger than the denominator. That's why it's called improper fraction. Next, 5 and 3 tenths. So, paano gagawing improper to? Again, imumultiply mo yung 5 times 10. Tapos, yung sagot, i-add mo sa 3. So, magiging 5 times 10, yung sagot, plus 3 over, kung ano man yung denominator, over 10. So, magiging sagot ay 5 times 10 is 50 plus 3 plus 3, so that will be 53 over 10. So, eto na yung sagot para sa 5 and 3 tenths. Next, 10 and 8 fifths. So, actually, yung 8 fifths dito denominator, this is already an improper fraction. But then, meron pa tayong whole number dyan. Kaya, this is called the mixed numbers. Kasi may whole number at may fraction. So, doing that, again, we need to multiply 10 times 5 plus 8. So, 10 times 5 plus 8 over kung ano man yung denominator, 5. So, that will be 10 times 5 is 50 plus 8 is 58 over 5. So, the improper fraction for 10 and 8 fifths is 58 over 5. So, that's how we change mixed numbers to improper fraction. Okay, so I hope you learned something again today. Again, this is Teacher Luis, your mommy tutor. And please like, subscribe, and share my videos. And click the notification bell para anytime you will be updated sa lahat ng mga videos ko. And if you have any suggestion kung ano gusto nyong i-discuss ko sa next video ko, feel free to message me. Thank you!